Thank you, Brunhilde. Welcome back to Hoonay High. Brisbane has given birth to some fine sportswomen and some fine sportsmen. To name one, Arthur Beetson, or to his mates like me, Bill Gardner. I'm the only bloke that can beat Artie Beetson in a fight. He's scared of me. I'm the only bloke that can call Artie Beetson Bean Bag. Hey, Artie! Artie, come here, come here.
I just ran around your dolphin park today, and I saw your so-called footballs.
That's what I'm saying.
They don't look real good.
You're kidding.
They don't
look... You know that footballer should be quite wet.
Hey, what's your language? I know how good a footballer should look. They don't look real good at all, Artie.
They're good foot. They're big, tough men.
Oh, tough men. I got a dozen birds that would beat you, Bates.
We'll eat them up. You bring them on.
One dozen birds.
We'll kill them.
Yeah, we'll kill them.
You bring them on.
Waited for the ball. He ran one step ahead as he bolted from the score. On the kick, hearing his nostrils glistening with beautiful ones. Between the pilot forwards and crushed beneath the hooker and the fullback, lying flat out on the ground. Show ground melting in the dark. All the footies sure are coming down. Someone left my jock strap in the shower. I don't think that I can take it, cause it took so long to knit it down, and I'll never get another one again. Oh no! You promised you'd go for it, and then the skipper.
You really shot him that time, Herr Poole. I tell you, that Archie Beetson and his gang of shielders. laugh, I almost got thrown at head myself. It is a strong, Mr. Punching, and the stiff arms and everything. Oh, that was wonderful, Herr Pooh. Truly wunderbar, wunderbar. Oh, hey, I tell you, Herr Pooh, hey, look down here at this couple of gatunas. U-boats, what you call it? U-boats.
Quick as a wink, she's made of a second, so I want to guest into the tail gate. I said to her, quick.